안녕하세요. 레트로 초입니다. 이제 곧 플레이스테이션5가 출시될 예정입니다. 다만 플레이스테이션5 나오기 전에 못 즐긴 게임들 많지 않나요? 저는 플스4를 사고 나서 3년간 약 50개 타이틀 엔딩을 봤습니다. 직장인이다 보니 시간이 별로 없어서 플레이타임이 너무 긴 게임은 몇 달 걸려 엔딩을 본 게임이 있었습니다. 또 하다가 주류해가지고 잠시 쉬었던 게임도 많았습니다. 오늘은 짧고 굵은 게임, 또 불감증을 날려줄 만한 게임 베스트5를 소개합니다. 물론 개인적인 소견 이후에 절대 오해 없으시길 바랍니다. 개인적으로 시간이 없는 직장인들이 하면 좋겠다 하는 게임들입니다. 자, 그럼 불감증 날려줄 플스4 게임 베스트5 소개합니다.
Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause? By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Servant of our great king and knight of the round table.
Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Izzy! Are you all right?
Sentinel 3, I need air support.
Look out!
I will not wish this life on my children.
Get control of your powers.
Last time I used them.
We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
Three Persian invasions. Three separate wars. And all these years later, no one has found it.
The Tusk of Ganesh.
Wow.
Spectacular. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked.
Their loss is our gain.
A thief. You're working for a thief.
Everyone's got to make a living.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be? Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We?
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
I will incite my civil war. stamp out the bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Razor!
Let's go get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Sorry, mate. What took you so long? Had to catch a train, love.
재미있게 보셨나요? 꼭 한번 플레이해보세요. 감사합니다. 다음에 뵐게요.